gives a leg shaft a failing test. There's one going up. It has been loaded with kimberlite rocks. It's going to unload the rocks as it gets to the top of that shaft. Just keep watching this bottom part. You'll see the rocks falling once you go from that shaft. You're looking at that hole you see there is just a mined volcano. They're now mining down below that hole. If you look on the left hand side, right in the center there, you'll see some tiny little holes there. Those are the tunnels I was talking about on the left, right in the center there. And the hole used to be 1 kilometer long, but it fell in a lot on that side. They had to close a road that was passing on that far side there because of the hole. And it's now more than 1 kilometer long. And it used to be half a kilometer wide. It fell in a lot on that side. If you look outside the hole, on the left-hand side there, you'll